Food Style, powered by Rocket Cheese, Kenya's finest cheese on Zindagi TV. And today we are going to eat chicken 65. Panir 65 we've had, now we're having chicken 65. What is chicken 65?
South Indian non-veg dish.
Yeah.
Chicken, no, it's not boneless, chicken deep fried.
Deep fried.
Yes, and the masala is garlic ginger paste.
Okay.
Corn flour is there.
Uh-huh.
And chili and some other masalas.
So why is it called chicken 65?
I mean, you know, 65 itself became famous, so we thought giving that name.
Oh, is it, some people say because they have like 65 different ingredients go in this, is that true?
No, there's no 65 ingredients in that. It's a deep fried chicken.
Deep fried chicken?
Yeah, with a lot of masalas on it.
So this is like a proper, it's all again a South Indian specialty.
South Indian specialty,
okay,
yes. Yeah.
And what's so good about it? I'm going to find out, but you tell me first.
It's a starter kickoff for anybody who comes for the non-veg delicacies.
Okay.
You'll taste it and you'll let it
know. I love the look of it, seriously. It looks really nice. And it's got the lemon comes with it, sliced.
Yeah.
Of course, the onions
just
are
squeeze
there.
On top and start and, having
and it also has the popper in it. You know, I like that. So you don't have to order popper separately. It actually comes with it. Yeah.
Yeah.
So guys, there you go. My lemon is out. Chicken 65. We're going to find out if this is Areva or Arena. And we'll find out right now.
There you go.
So it's supposed to be cooked on the bone?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. How do you see it?
It's nice, crunchy.
Yeah.
The chili kicks in a bit later on.
Uh-huh.
It's different. For a chicken, I don't know if we can say the word is refreshing or what. It's nice.
It's good. Okay.
It plays with your taste. Try it, please.
Thank you.
And it has some herbs in it. And
yeah, we have a lot of masalas in that.
A lot of masalas, but for a masala, it's like, I would say it's light.
Mm-hmm.
Because in a good way.
Yeah.
Because it's not heavy. You know, sometimes too much masala into it and then it messes
Although
it up.
Deep fried is not that oily.
Yeah.
You can see that as well.
Yeah. See, the masalas can actually be seen over here.
Yep.
It's pretty nice. It's nice red. The chili can be seen. The masala can be seen. It's pretty cool. And it's crispy as well. You know, it's like these are the ones where they deep fried as such that you can even eat the bone with it, you know.
We do boneless as well, as per the customer's request.
Mm.
Yep.
Good stuff.
So how is the chai?
I love it. Yeah.
Good.
I literally love it.
Yeah.
I can just put this on this side now, you know. You must have eaten this all over. So how did you come up with your menu, by the way?
Yeah, we have come up with all the delicacies, especially in chicken.
Mm-hmm.
And apart from this, now this is a starter stuff, but in other main course we have butter chicken, chicken chettinadu, chicken varatharachadu, the one you were specifying earlier.
Yeah.
So please come and try our all the delicacies.
Yep, try it out. It's a nice cozy place over here. It's got a nice terrace also. It is Swat. That's where we are this week. It's only at Food Star on Zindagi TV, powered by Rocket Cheese, Kenya's finest cheese.